This infrared heater is quite effective if I'm straight in front of it. So I thought, wouldn't it be cool to build something to keep swiveling this heater to follow me around the shop? And I realized one of the key pieces of this I already have, which is a Raspberry Pi with a camera module and some software that I wrote that detects when there's changes in the images. And I have it so that it shows down here at what horizontal position the change is occurring. So as I'm wandering around, this thing down here sees where it sees most of the motion in terms of horizontal left and right. The next thing I need is for this thing to actually cause something to swivel. And for that, I've got a stepper driver here and the stepper motor, and I'm able to drive the stepper driver directly from the Raspberry Pi. The timing is close enough. So now powering up the stepper driver, and then if I walk into the field of view, this thing immediately aims for me, and as I walk around it, it keeps aiming at me even if I'm a bit further away. There's a little bit of lag though, but that's okay, I don't move around all the time. And now from the chipmunk's point of view. Whoops. And now with the camera zoomed in a little bit.
Hi camera. Hi camera. It gets a little bit confused if I'm too close, and also it always goes for motion. So now if I shake this hand, it aims for this, and now I shake the other hand, it goes for that, and this hand again. It doesn't really detect me, it just detects motion.
I needed a rotating platform for the heater, and I was just going to buy a cheap Lazy Susan, but this first one had a really small bearing, and this other one here cost twice as much, and the bearing on it didn't really work. So I'm using four roller skate bearings to make a rotating platform. A stepper motor with a timing belt is going to drive the whole thing. Now I just need to make a mount for that motor out of thin plywood. This spring will apply constant tension because my mechanism isn't perfectly precise. And a screw to lock the belt to the big wheel. I've had to add some speed ramping up and down to not lose steps with such a big thing on there. And it seems to be working now, but I think this can get quite annoying because it is rather twitchy. So now I've slowed it down and I'm using the micro-stepping mode to make it quieter. And this slows it down a lot, and I've also added a bit of hysteresis so it doesn't constantly seek back and forth. I now crudely attached the pieces to a board, and I configured it so it starts up automatically, and I also changed the benchtop power supply to use one of these wall warts. And I have it set up to actually run with the heater. So now the next thing to do is to do some work in front of it and see how it actually goes. I'm assembling a shelf that I bought from Walmart, and that cost me about as much as the material would have cost. The playback speed is 16 times here, so the heater aimer seems awfully twitchy. I found the heater constantly swiveling to follow me less distracting than I thought it would be, although it did seem kind of silly every time I walked out of frame to fetch a tool or something that it would swivel to follow me. Maybe I should add some kind of delay or something like that so it doesn't immediately follow everything. I question how useful this whole thing is, but say in a big Jimmy DiResta type shop with a really focused infrared heater far away and maybe several of them, it could be a very effective way of making the shop seem warmer without heating up everything.